These, my friends, are the best commercially available hot dogs you can buy at the store. If you can find it, Boar's Head uncured natural casing hot dogs. On the back, you can see very basic ingredients: beef, water, salt, cultured celery powder, natural flavor, paprika, sea salt, and a sheep casing. Very good. To heat up the dogs, we just remove them from the packages and separate the links, and then put them in the pot to boil for a few minutes, and they're all ready. And so there's our Boar's Head hot dog, hot dog bun. And we're using the keto buns for now. So my favorite topping is avocado, but also we'll put some ketchup, some mustard, mayonnaise, onions, banana peppers, and relish. Okay, folks, here we go. It's one hot dog of deliciousness, in my opinion. If it's your hot dog, you can put whatever you want on it. I mean, these are just my toppings, but a Boar's Head hot dog, in my opinion, is the best commercially available hot dog. Thank you, and see you all soon. I'll enjoy this hot dog in a little bit. Thanks.